Sprouts, what up? So I have this tradition that on every Easter I get this lamb cake from my grandparents, and every Easter I chop its head off. So today I'm going to be sharing that tradition with you and chopping this lamb's head off. It's cake, so happy Easter, guys. This lamb got coconut shreds like all over my dorm now, so I need to go vacuum that. But first, this has been cooking with Bean.